I represent in Kano East and West Federal Constituency. Mr. Speaker, I'm from Enugu State. Mr. Speaker, I'm more concerned about the aviation sector. Mr. Speaker, as you can know, the aviation is Nigeria's gateway. It's our gateway. Our airport is the major, is the first port of call for major investors in Nigeria. The first place major investors come in, they're coming through our airports. And Mr. Speaker, I believe that our airports should be given a serious consideration. The infrastructures in our airports should be considered, and I don't believe that what we have in the budget, the aviation sector has about 52 point something billion. And if you want to, if you are really serious about investments, attracting the foreign direct investments in Nigeria, you have to start from the airports. I suggest that FAN remits about 25% of its IGR to federal government. I strongly believe that if we can consolidate the 25% remittance of FAN to federal government for aviation infrastructure, then there will be a lot of improvement in our airports. A lot of airports, they are not functioning. A lot of airports are going down. The infrastructures have collapsed. But I believe if we can put in that amount of money and create, maybe under central bank, and create a consolidated account where we invest, where we leave the 25%, instead of federal government utilizing the 25%, if you can leave it there, then we can have a 10-year plan where funds from there can use it to develop our airports. Because one, the security situation in the country. Some investors now come to the airports, they fly in like other countries, they fly in from one point of the airport to another, and they discuss business and they fly back. So I believe we need to develop our airports in such a way that it can be a business hub, that investors will come in and discuss their businesses. You have hotel facilities and everything around there, so that we can utilize from there, federal government will still in return, get money from VAT and taxes. So, Mr. Speaker, I'm suggesting that the 25% that federal fund remits to federal government should be reserved for aviation infrastructure, so that they won't be looking for money to fund aviation infrastructural projects. Thank you, sir, for giving me the opportunity.
Thank you, Honorable Najee.